Hey guys, I just rented this Zebranow scooter a few hours ago and I had a hard time getting the seat open at first, so I thought I'd make a video and show you all how to do it. It's real easy. It doesn't matter whether the steering wheel lock is on or not, and it's like a to the left, you just click. One more time. That's it. Easy peasy.